Would you like to tell them what happened to your iPhone? We beat it with a hammer. That's what we did. Would you like to tell your friends kind of behavior you've been doing this summer?
What's up?
Oh, y'all, she should be on City Girl, because you know she been acting up.
All right, this is out of fucking control. You telling me they beat her iPhone with a hammer? They beat her iPhone with a hammer because she was talking to boys? And this is my channel, and today we're gonna be doing another parent reaction. However, for this one, I know I have a lot to say because I watched literally about a minute and some change of this one already. And usually I don't watch any of the reactions before I bring them to y'all. We literally watching this together like a family, okay? And hey, for this one also, we're watching two parents. Basically, a whole family humiliates one child. And I really can't. And I just gotta say, this is a pretty long reaction. It's like a 9-minute video. So right now, okay, while I get my little disclaimers and I tell y'all to go follow my other channels and all of that, get your tea, get your snacks, get everything you need, because we're gonna be here for a little minute, all right? And I know I'm gonna be pausing a lot, so let me just say this right off the bat. It's a reaction video. You got a problem with me pausing? I don't care, it's a reaction video. Feel free to go to the description box or whatever case may be, and you go click the video and watch the shit yourself. But if you're here for my commentary, what's good, wish poppin', happy holidays, all right? If you miss my story times or you like my personal content, you want more of me, feel free to go subscribe to my vlog channel where I do more personal content, vlogs, story times, unboxings, things like that. I am currently doing 12 days of story time. You are missing out, okay? We already done did a couple videos, so make sure you go catch up on there for videos on Haitian culture, voodoo, politics, folklore. Make sure you go subscribe to that channel. So we're going to hop straight into this reaction. Like I say, it's gonna be a long one, so let's hop into that.
Yeah,
you wanna talk to boys? Come on, guys, join in on live.
Let's go. She lied. This what y'all want to see? She damn near close to being y'all girlfriend. This what y'all want to see? This what the lies want to see?
Oh, I got my money.
This what the lies want to see? She ain't that slick, y'all. She's not that slick.
I actually just danced to this song on my Instagram. I do post dance videos now. Yes, I'm a dancing ass bitch. I'm singing ass bitch. I do a lot of stuff, but I don't post singing videos on there yet. But I do dance, and I do this thing called freestyle roulette, and I let you guys pick my songs every week, and I do a freestyle to it, and you guys pick a prompt. It could be anything, like dance like you lost your life, dance like you lost your hair. It's crazy. And I just did this song, so I'm like, that's ironic that this song is playing in the background. So I am definitely gonna have to pause this, cause no. The copyright gonna be ridiculous for this.
Kid behavior. This is what Miss been doing all summer.
She gonna stand right there.
Right there. You know how you been lying to your mom? You been on your Instagram talking to your niggas. How many niggas? About four niggas. Oh, where was she the other day? Oh, y'all, she was kissing another little boy down the way. Hey. Young boy junior high, making that hot mama. She's a baddie, y'all. Her parents are on here today so y'all can see what type of kid she is. Come on in. Hey, y'all send your way. Just got her ass whooped. She's talking to niggas.
But you know, I was just about to say, I don't see anything wrong with them just throwing her in the corner, but then they said she just got her ass whooped. And now I'm like, oh, well, there goes the little bit of niceness I was just about to say. This is like really triggering to me, only because I saw a lot of my friends get degraded like this literally just for liking boys. Are girls not supposed to like boys? Are young women not supposed to have attraction to boys? Why is it when boys like girls, they are not dragged, degraded, and disrespected like this? But when girls have attraction to boys, they're disrespected in this manner. Why is it that when girls have attraction to boys, when girls have little boyfriends, when girls have attraction to anything, they have to hide it from their parents like this? Like, I really want the question to be answered in my comment section, because a lot of y'all parents are legitimate hypocrites. Like, y'all really are. Like, y'all big up y'all sons for having girlfriends, but y'all degrade y'all daughters for having boyfriends. And I don't want to hear none of that bullshit of, oh, well, girls can get pregnant and they can bring babies in the house. Okay, but who do y'all think y'all boys are dating? They're dating y'all sons, you fucking degenerates, you fucking hypocrites, you pieces of shits. It's absolutely insane that you guys don't see an issue with these young boys having girlfriends, but you see an issue with these young girls having boyfriends.
Kissing, yeah, her mom's here. That's why she ain't got an iPhone. Would you like to tell them what happened to your iPhone? We beat it with a hammer. That's what we did. Would you like to tell your friends the kind of behavior you've been doing this summer?
So,
oh, y'all, she should be on City Girl, because you know she's been acting up.
All right, this is out of fucking control. You telling me they beat her iPhone with a hammer? They beat her iPhone with a hammer because she was talking to boys? First of all, you not hurting no one but yourself. You spent the money on the iPhone. I never understand parents that literally buy shit for their kids and then destroy it. Talk about some, oh yeah, I did this to your shit. No, you did it to yourself. That's your money. That's not their, that's your money, idiota. Bruh. And then y'all gonna call her a city girl because she likes boys? What, do you prefer her to like girls? And y'all be the same homophobic motherfuckers. Y'all be the same ones that be mad when y'all kids like the same sex. I'm mad. I'm like genuinely upset right now. Yo, I really didn't want to say this. I really didn't. Y'all be the same ones that be upset when y'all kids like the same sex. This is where a lot of this stems from, right? Now, I will say a lot of people are born this way, right? A lot of people literally just are born liking the same sex. But I have a lot of friends that literally were like, listen, I started liking boys, I started liking girls mainly because my parents did not want me to date the opposite sex, so I started liking the same sex. They didn't want me to have boys in the house, they didn't want me to have girls in the house, so I started just dating the same sex. Comment down below if that is your story. And I used to think that they were lying. I'm not even gonna lie, I used to be like, that doesn't make sense, because for the most part, back in the day when I used to hear that, I'm like, how is that possible? Because I used to think like that was something like most people were born with. But then over time, a lot of people would be like, nah, like over time, like, you know, I just started liking other sex because I wasn't allowed to. Or, you know, of course with trauma, you know, someone touched me of the opposite sex, so I just started liking the same sex. You know, it would, different things, right? Comment down below what your story is. And it's like, do y'all not understand you guys may be creating a trauma response for your children? This is traumatic. And you're sitting here calling, equating your child's behavior, normal behavior. She's what, in middle school? She's in junior high. This is normal behavior for her to like boys, for her to have romantic relationships, to her being a city girl. You're calling her a hoe. You're saying she's having promiscuous behavior. Okay, so what if she's DMing a couple of boys and then kissing one down the street? You're acting like she's fucking and sucking. Maybe if she was fucking and sucking four of those boys, we'd be a little concerned. But she's just talking and maybe kissing one down the street. I don't think it's that serious. Comment down below if I'm a little bit off base. She's just talking to a couple of boys. She has interest in a couple of boys. It's not that serious. This is absolutely normal behavior. Instead of talking to her about her hormones, her behavior, what's going on with her, why she's having this reaction when she sees boys, when she talks to boys, why she's finding these boys attractive, you condemn her. You tell her she's being fast. You calling her a city girl. Why is that okay to y'all? Y'all are toxic as fuck. A lot of y'all don't need to fucking have kids on some real shit. Y'all are disgusting.
Yeah!
We like the FBI over here. She would not get away. So if y'all looking for a just come to the back door. She at the corner.
Come on in. Oh, we got Miss Haley on. Hey, Haley. Oh, I bet Haley ain't making out with boys down the street. Haley ain't watching perverted shit on the internet.
it's the fact that the kids are sitting there laughing at her. They sound real young though. They probably don't even know what's going on. They just probably laughing at their sibling getting in trouble, which, to be honest, from what I observed with a lot of my friends and family members, getting in trouble was pretty normal, to be honest. But this is fucked up. It just looked like the whole family is bullying, and this is fucked up. And now they sitting here comparing her to another child. Comment down below if you ever had to be compared to another child. If you ever sat there and been compared to another child, and if that destroyed your self-esteem. Do not compare your child to other children, whether it's their sibling, a friend, or any other family member. It's absolutely disgusting, and it destroys your child.
We want all your friends to join.
She might have told y'all she was bad, but she ain't that bad.
I'm really disgusted. The dad's comments are bothering me more than anything. Like, this would prompt me to run away. And I could tell she might just be crying in the corner.
She wants to show out, Miss Batty. We should have recorded that ass whooping she just had.
She's still in here with that belt. Don't act like y'all don't know. Straight on the ass cheeks.
Nah, we focus on today. All the teaching gotta be on Lex every day. Pop that bottle. For the bad behavior she been doing all summer. I don't know how y'all parents treat y'all, but mine, I'm gonna beat that ass. You gonna be punished.
No. Daddy, look, I found
it. Nah, don't move. Don't move. I need them legs still. We are in a tin hut at the moment. Because this shit you've been doing is ridiculous.
She is on punishment. She don't have a phone, and she will never have a phone. So if y'all see her on the phone, that means she's sneaking. Please contact us.
This what it is. All day. We got 5 views. Yeah.
Not dumb sitting there bragging about having 5 views. Talking about something. We up. We got 5 views right now. No, you delusional, because you literally think you up with your 5 viewers. Y'all really, really, really be hype, okay? Y'all really be trying to get y'all little 5 minutes of fame, okay? Not even 15 minutes. 5 minutes of fame.
Hey, we got 5 right now. We want all baddies. Friends to be on the line. What she did, would you like to turn around and tell your friends what you've been doing all fucking year? And texting? You've been sending photos? You've been sending videos? She's been receiving eggplant pictures on her phone? Anything else?
That's fucked up. Nah, sending pictures, receiving pictures? No, no, no. See, she definitely deserves to be punished for that. No. Mm-mm. You think beating her is gonna stop her from sending and receiving pictures? You think beating her is gonna stop her from having a reputation? You think that beating her has already, like, stopped all of this from happening? Like, literally. And also, do you not think that hoes don't get A's and B's? Do you know how many of my friends was hoes, but, like, literally valedictorian? You better get the fuck out of here. Like, y'all really are so off base. It's insane, okay? Also, literally, just because she's sending and receiving pictures doesn't mean that she's not smart. Doesn't mean that she's a hoe. Like, none of this is synonymous. That's the best way for me to explain that. None of this is synonymous. Just because she's sending and receiving pictures doesn't mean it's okay. But I'm not saying that just because she's sending and receiving pictures doesn't necessarily mean that she's not smart. Doesn't necessarily mean that she has a reputation. Doesn't necessarily mean that you beating her is gonna change anything. Like, none of this even goes hand in hand at all. And then you beat her, why do you have to put it on the internet? Like, do y'all understand where I'm coming from? Like, okay. Like, why do people think that, like, when they sit here and they beat their child, it's gonna put them in line? And to go back to my point where I said I guarantee she's crying in that corner, she ain't crying. She don't look like she crying. She don't like she give a fuck. She look like she probably plotting on what she gonna do after this. And I'm very sure she don't give a rat's ass about what's going on. Her eyes dry. She too far gone. She too far removed. It's a rat for all of this.
Oh yeah, she did. Send news and shit. Videos. Would you like to tell them to her? Oh, I got a handful of boy names I know. This bullshit.
Back on tour.
I know, right? Don't you move, or that belt gon' move with you.
That's how we feel. Yeah. That's embarrassing.
It's embarrassing. When you wanna be a hoe in the streets, it's tough. When you say your parents don't need to be in your business, oh, I'm all in your business. You're a child, you're 14 years old. Yeah, y'all share this.
Share it.
Share.
We need more views. We need to get live.
Yeah.
We live.
This is our everyday life. Hey, going on your phone, go to her settings. I want the public to see all her stuff. Go ahead. Nah, some of the boys say only her ex privates, only the people that follow her can see it. Nah, I want the world to see it. Thank you, baby. I don't know who you is, but we want the public to see. Don't you move.
This is...
We gonna do it uncropped right now.
Every time you wanna put on a show, we gonna lie.
I'm just saying. I can't. I'm sorry.
And we gonna show how embarrassing it really is. This is embarrassing. I know in high school, yeah, they gonna talk about this tomorrow. I'm glad I was born before the wire.
Yeah. So for me, it looks like the motive for posting this video was you embarrassed me, so I'm embarrass you. To be honest with you, I don't know. I feel like this is like kitty drama and kitty shit. I don't see how her sending her own photos and receiving photos from other boys would embarrass you as parents, because like that's between the children's in the children's realm, right? Unless it gets posted on the internet, you feel me? Now, I'm not saying it's right, I'm not saying it's okay, but it's like, I feel like parents, y'all, to be honest, the people that do this, like parents that do this, y'all really just want y'all 15 minutes of fame. Just say y'all want y'all 15 minutes of fame, y'all find out about this, it makes y'all upset because y'all ain't raised her this way, and be done with it. Like, y'all whole, oh, this is embarrassing to us, it's just bullshit to me. Like, no. Unless she was posting her own pictures on the World Wide Web, for real, then yes, but it's like, how is that embarrassing to you that she's sending her private photos to whoever her crush is, or whatever the case may be, or she was selling them maybe? But it's like, no, okay? If you beat her ass, whatever, that's her punishment. But to sit there, beat her ass, and then have her in the corner, and then post it on the internet, and then talk about something, oh, we want this to be worldwide. Like, for what? Like, for the what, though? It's just very, very extra. And then you got the kids laughing at her, and then you, like, you sitting there calling for people to share it. It's just extremely extra. At the end of the day, a lot of y'all need to really sit there and actually speak to your kids about why they act the way they act. Actually understand why your kids are acting the way they act, instead of sitting here jumping to conclusions, sitting there dragging them by their teeth, okay, dragging them by their hair, going off on them, and literally condemning them for doing like legit kid shit. I will say, the sending the photos, no, she dead wrong for that. The kid is dead wrong for that. No, absolutely not. Nah. But liking boys, kissing boys, having relations with boys, I think that's regular kid shit. Kids are gonna do that regardless. The photos, yeah, I can't endorse that shit. But we need to establish, like, does she have a low self-esteem issue? Is that something that she was pressured into doing? Because that's all things that do happen to kids. Do you know how many friends I had that were pressured into sending photos, or like they were blackmailed into sending photos, and it became like a really big thing? You know, like, maybe she wasn't just sending the photos just because she wanted to send the photos. Like, she could have literally been threatened into sending those photos, you know? There's certain things that a lot of people do not consider, you know? Like, a lot of times, you can literally just talk to some kids and find out some things that you never know. Like, a lot of kids are going through a lot of deep shit, you know? They're going through a lot of things that we would never fucking imagine. So, yeah, like, this is just not it, you know? The kids laughing, they sitting here making this a whole family affair to embarrass this girl. No bueno. No bueno at all. Again, if you guys really want to watch the video without my commentary, it will be linked down below. With that being said, make sure you guys head down to the description and or the pinned comment to check out more links to support me. If you guys want to join my Patreon, that is always linked down below as well. Make sure you guys like, share, subscribe, do all that. And I'ma see y'all next time. Bye!